Hello everyone, welcome to study tonight. Today we will learn about basics of C language, and our topic for today is how to compile and run a C program, a basic C program that we have done in our previous tutorial. So we will simply see how to compile and run it. So let's get started with it. So the process is basically, first you need to set up your C compiler, and to compile and run a C language program, you need a C compiler. To set up a C language compiler in your computer or whatever you have, laptop, there are two ways. First, to download a full-fledged IDE that can be Turbo C or Microsoft Visual C++, which comes along with the C language compiler. Or you can simply use any text editor to edit the program files and download the C compiler separately. So there are two ways, and you can use any of them. But in our video, we will use IDE, that is Turbo C. So let's see. We'll recommend you to use Turbo C, as it is the oldest IDE, and it is freely available over internet, and it is also good for beginner, as it is easy to use. So you can use Turbo C. So after setting the Turbo C IDE, you will simply go to the file menu. This is our first step. So after opening Turbo C IDE, you will go to the file menu, and then you will click on file, and then you will click on new. So when you will click on new, you will get a blank screen, blue screen. After getting that blank screen, you will write your program. Whatever code you want to write, you will write. We will write our first program that we have already seen. So we will write the example as it is, and we will write the header files, main function, and then the statements which we have done, that is simple first statement, printf hello world. Then getch function is to get the one character. It holds on to the output screen until you get one character. To show the output, we are using it, getch. Otherwise, the output will disappeared from the screen, and you will not be able to see it. That's why we are using getch. And then the return statement. So now, after writing this whole program, what you will do, you will simply save it. You can use it either by simply clicking on F2, or you can just go to the file option, and then you can save it. Then after saving it, and you should always use extension. If you are using it for C, then you will use the extension .c. So after saving the program, what you will do, you will simply click on compile or press Alt plus F9 to compile the code. So why do we compile? We do the compilation to check if there is any syntax error in the program. So after getting the zero error, that means it is error free, what we will do, we will do the execution of the program. So we will simply click on run, or we can simply press Control plus F9, that is the shortcut key to execute the program. Then in the step 5, we will get our output, that is hello world. So now if you are not using IDE, then we can do this process. But before that, I'll show you how to do that in the IDE, that is Turbo C. So I'll just show you. So this is our program, and I've saved it already. So this is the same program which we have done. I've not used here the include conio, and I'll write it here. Now this program we have already written. Now I'll save it. Now we will do the compilation. So you see, there are no errors. So we will press any key, then we will do the run. So this is our output, hello world. So now this is how we first click simply execute our program. So yes, Now, if we are not using Turbo C, then what we will do? Then we will can do it without an ID. And if you do not wish to set up an ID and prefer the old school way, that is simply download the C compiler, which is called GCC from the GCC website. Or once you have downloaded and installed the GCC compiler, all you have to do it, open any text editor, simply copy and paste the C program code from the previous tutorial. You can simply copy it from the tutorial only and save it with the name hello.c. Now open your command prompt or the terminal. If you are using Ubuntu or Mac or operating system, then you can use your terminal and go to the directory where you have saved the hello.c program file. Now type the command gcc hello.c to compile the code, and this will compile the code. And if there are no errors, then it will produce an output file with name a.out. That is the default name. Now to run the program, type in slash a.out and you will see your output, that is hello world, is displayed on your screen. Now this is how we will do it in command prompt or the terminal. Now what is the difference between compile and run? As we have seen in Turbo C that we first we compile and then we run. So you must be thinking why it is a two-step process. So first we will compile the code and then we will check it to run the code. Now, so the compilation process is the process where the compiler checks whether the program is correct syntax-wise. And if there are no errors in the syntax, then we can simply run it. So run is to basically execute. Then it actually executes the statements that are there in the main function. So this is how we do it. Now, with this, we have come to the end of this topic. For more such informative videos covering C language, you can simply subscribe to our channel, YouTube channel. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. You can also visit our website to read more about this topic, and you will find the link in the description. You can also revise this topic if you are preparing it for any test or exam or any interview. You can find the link for the test in the description too. So thank you so much for this.